Okay, God of War 3, this is Rob, and I'm asking a question. Directly in front of me is something black and moving. It looks like a skeleton that's, like, molded to the rock or something. I really don't know. I don't understand it. I don't know what it is. There's another one over here on the left. Now, if I hit it, you can get a little bit of blood out of it. See? I don't know exactly what they're supposed to be representing, unless it's they've been there so much they're turning into rocks. I don't know. I just thought it's quite weird because I see it more than here and want to know what it is. This is Robin, God of War 3. We're still looking for the speedrunners, new ways to save some time.